this morning, and I'm a transgender queer psychic prophet, shaman, angel messenger, reincarnated goddess. I'm going to talk about how I'm Hindu, and I go to any church. And while I was at the Catholic church, I went to a community baptism, and at that baptism, there was a massive amount of Hispanics getting baptized, and they were grown adults, and they were all wearing wedding dresses during their baptism. My guardian angel has sex with me, and he tells me he's my son. So I don't know if that's common, and Mexicans know it, so they make a joke about it and wear a wedding dress when they're getting baptized. So common sense would say that is normal to have sex with your guardian angel if all the Hispanics at your local church are wearing full wedding dresses at their baptism. And that's the end of today's I'm a transgender queer psychic prophet, shaman, angel messenger, reincarnated goddess.